Hi, my name is Siphosakhe, Ntiya-Ntiya, Kaizer Chiefs defender. This is my first paycheck. What did I do with my first paycheck? I remember I went to my agent. I told him that I received my salary. And then because he knows my background, he advised me to go to the bank to ask them for a loan to buy a house. When I grew up, I used to play for Supersport Academy. So we used to stay together at the academy. They used to do everything for us. So back at home, it was not one of those background, the good ones. So I'll be honest, I come from a shack, which is Koratu from collapsing also. So my agent advised me to go to the bank, ask for a loan, and then I did that because of the situation back home. The best financial advice I've ever got, I don't think there is any specific one. It's just what everyone has been told to save the money, which is also not easy. Because, you know, when you start getting money, everything points at you. So I don't think there's anything I can say specific. It was an advice that I must do. But I try by all means to do what's right. Like for instance, Mina, right now, I'm also studying. So at least I'm not wasting money around. I'm doing something productive, something that will give me something tomorrow. Worst money mistake I've ever made was when I bought my second car and my third car. So for the second car, since I'm based this side in Johannesburg, so I wanted to have a car when I go home, not to drive down to Durban. So I bought the car. No one was able to drive at home. So the car was just sitting there, and then next thing, flat tires, problems with the car. So I had to sell the car. You know, when you buy the car, the value is there. When you're selling it now, it's here. So that's the worst thing I've done. And for the third car, so I bought a van. So I was planning for my brother to drive the van, but we're still in the process of making a license for him, and he was not that good. So I had to give the car to someone else to try and push while this guy is getting his stuff together. So when I gave that person the car, in a week, the car was hijacked. The thing is, the bad decision I made there, okay, I bought the car, I was trying to make the business, but I didn't insure the car, and I bought the car cash, and the car is no more. So now I've lost somehow. Okay, the best thing I've ever done with my money, it's the bond I qualified for, and I also have a car, also on my education. My best investment is the house I bought for my parents. My secret to financial wellness will go back to what I said, to try and do what's right as the best way as possible you can do, because you don't want to live with regrets tomorrow. My money slogan is very simple: you reap what you sow. Life after football, for me, I want nothing to do with football. That's why I'm studying. So life after football, I would like to see myself with my business. If not a business, maybe working for a big company or something. But I want nothing to do with football after football. There, I'll retire from football. It's 2030. Hi, my name is Siphosakhe, Ntiya-Ntiya, Kaizer Chiefs defender. This is my first paycheck.